Hi, this is Nachiket Barve. Catch me on Provoke TV. Usually try and come at least once or twice a year. So we've been coming regularly and I love the city. I think it's a great city. You know, as a designer, I think we are fortunate to create what we create, but you also design in a bubble because, you know, you're sitting in your own atelier, designing thoughts, product. Very rarely through either store promotions or an event like this do you get a chance to interact with customers, understand what they feel, understand the problems that they have. And it really becomes an interactive session, which is you know, rewarding for everybody involved. So it's a great platform. Only the, I think Mumbai becomes the meeting point of North India, like, which would be up ahead, and South India, which is down below. I think today more than ever, you know, we are sort of living in a very globalized world. So when you look at, say, brands which are across cities, or you look at the design sensibilities, or you look at films or culture which is being consumed, it's become closer than it was maybe ever before in history. There are still regional differences, and I think which should be celebrated because that's what gives each place a character. So, you know, even if you walk in the same mall in Mumbai or you in Chennai or in somewhere else, they still bring a little bit of the local nuance to it, which is what makes life rewarding and fun. As far as differences go in terms of taste and shopping, I think compared to, say, extreme north, like, say, you know, Delhi or Punjab, or Mumbai is also quiet. It's more conservative in a way. Similarly, Chennai also is local yet global. So I feel there's more of a similarity between Chennai and Mumbai as compared to, say, Bombay and Mumbai, Delhi, for example. Whether it's 2007, 17 or 27, I think fashion, style and comfort always must go hand in hand. So I think that's the most important thing, because nobody can be stylish if you're not comfortable. I think that's the first important thing. For summer, I think the key is to sort of wear stuff which makes you look good, which also makes you feel good. So it's about fabrics which are breathable. It's about colors which sort of don't make you feel very hot. Played down is better than overdressed, whether in terms of styling. So it could be simple layers, easy, beautiful crushed fabrics. It could be even in terms of hair and makeup, like less is more. You don't want to be cake, you know, in high makeup which is melting by the time you're sort of walking to the car or to a bus or wherever that you are. Natural, healthy, clean, fresh, I think is the mantra for summer.